Welcome to a new video from EU Droneport. In this video, we're going to talk about the flight termination systems. As drones become more prevalent in our daily lives, reliable flight termination systems are becoming increasingly important. FTS are a set of protocols and hardware components that allow a drone's flight to be safely terminated in the event of an emergency or other unforeseen circumstance. These systems will be mandatory for C5 and C6 drones and recommended for all other classes. I will discuss the basics of flight termination systems, their importance, and how they are used in the drone industry. What is a flight termination system? Flight termination systems are designed to provide an extra layer of safety to drone operations, being the last resort option to terminate a flight considered out of control. As its name implies, its purpose is to interrupt the flight of the aircraft, causing its fall and preventing its horizontal displacement within the safety margin or buffer. Flight termination systems are an essential part of any drone operation. Without them, there is a much greater risk of an out-of-control drone causing harm to people or property. The FTS is used to prevent the drone from leaving the safety margin defined on the ground and accessing the area termed, according to the SOAR methodology, as an adjacent area. Therefore, the use of the FTS is considered an emergency, since prior to its activation, the drone will have crossed the contingency zone and should have applied the corresponding contingency mitigations, unless the aircraft shows a control failure on its own flight geography and the pilot considers its activation. The FTS is applicable to the following: drones operated in the specific category with a SAIL 2 risk classification according to SOAR methodology. Aircraft dimensions equal to or less than 3 meters, taking into account the limitations of the FTS to be able to act on an aircraft of this size. Larger aircrafts can be allowed as long as its kinetic energy is less than 34 kilojoule. Any aircraft design is valid. The FTS must be totally isolated from the aircraft control system and any other element that in case of failure could cause a loss of control, except that the failure itself generates an aircraft fall. Under no context, a malfunction of an aircraft device should affect the FTS, guaranteeing its total independence and thus ensuring its activation whenever necessary. However, the FTS could use the aircraft battery as a power source since, in case of battery failure, the aircraft would fall within the operational volume. As for the activation system of the FTS, the same concept of segregation must be fulfilled, finding ourselves two possible options. Manual activation. The communication system used for its activation must be independent of the aircraft communication system. Automatic activation. For example, if it is activated by geographical position or by the attitude of the aircraft, the FTS must be equipped with an independent GNSS system or an inertial measurement unit. In conclusion, flight termination systems are an essential component of any drone operation. They provide an extra layer of security and are becoming increasingly important in the drone industry. For more information regarding the flight termination systems, visit eudroneport.com or click the link in the description. Safe flights.